four-legged flow. I'm just gonna come on all fours, and then however I want, I'm just gonna switch from one position to another in a way that is dynamic. Never touching the ground with any part except my foot, my fin, my hand. Explore movements that you have, how you can move, how you can position yourself, how you can shift from one posture to another. Beautiful.